Everybody, this crazy wild on YouTube.com. Dog Hotel, Energy Drink Show, 240 Caffeine, Exhaust Only, Nod, Original Resin, Hulk. What the hell? So yeah, it's kind of fun. What the fuck? Jared, bitches. Not no blanket. Wind, windy, cloud, cloudy, fog. It's gonna be a unique show here. I don't know where Red say I put YouTube and Patreon video. I don't know when I'm gonna do that. I got that new energy drink. So, yeah. What the fuck? Okay. What a report, what a bug, I'm a Nexus 5, this is more than one. Where am I right here right now? 91. So you could probably was a, felt like 100, but you know. The same dude. The most focused, partly cloudy. What the fuck? This is all, I guess this all could be screwed up already. Yikes. Oh boy. Fuck. Oh, I'm gonna guess I ran her phone. And I gotta do an update on it. Man, I can't even get nothing going. Playing broke. Locked in. Yikes. Need a shave. Haircut. I gotta take my book. Gotcha. One grandparents' trash. Two vacuums. So 86, now for like 89,000. Fire centering. Not there. What the fuck? Boy, this is a joke. Man, I don't know. It's just not want to work today. I use my laptop, man. I should have phone off. I don't get that. That's just crazy. This is really strange. Wow, this is nuts. I don't get that. I wonder if I had to shut my phone off. I can't even get nothing on my phone. There's problems today for some reason. So I'll get this. UV. Very high tint, red mineralized sun exposure, and apply sunscreen, pollen, 7 mm height, orange. Freedom, pollen, grass, hickory, slash pecan, walnut. Today's conditions, the pollen level for Wednesday will be greater than today's level in long range. This is likely to be caused in part by rising temperature. So we have observation. So for today, high 90, low 82. No yesterday. America got a town, that's why I'm this. Average, high 82, low 62. Dew point 68 degrees. Humidity 55%. High and low, I don't know that ever been there. Pressure 29.81 inches. High 29.94 inches. Low 29.97 inches. Humidity need high and low, and observation need yesterday temperature. Sun and moon. Sunrise 5:30 in the morning. Sunset 8:14 p.m. Moon waxing GIBBOES. That guy gonna split head up there. So the 10 days. Yeah, 10 days. June 3rd through June 12th. Tonight, low 71, 50% chance of storms. Thursday, high 82, low 70, 30% chance of storms. Day, Thursday, picture mojo icon, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, stars clear, full moon, night cloud. Thursday night, discretion partly cloudy, a 20% chance of showers and storms in the evening. Lows in the upper 60s south, winds up to almost Channel News 4. Can't say yikes. What? No, I'm whoa. What the heck? I'm having problems with my charger now. I'm having a lot of bad luck. Yikes. Not a good time. But Channel News 4, can't say yikes with the hot. I'm worried about the storm. See it to believe it. I'll go for catching one. She's scared. So Friday, high 86, low 71, 40% chance of storms. Day and night. Saturday, high 88, low 61, mostly sunny. Sunday, high 83, low 69, mostly sunny. Monday, high 84, low 73, partly cloudy. Tuesday, high 84, low 71, 50% chance of storms. Day and night. Next, Wednesday, high 78, low 64, 50% chance of storms. Day, night, nothing. Next Thursday, high 78, low 62, mostly sunny. Next Friday, high 75, low 61, part cloud. I'm not gonna check and all that. When they go, I've got to do all that other stuff. So YouTubers, YouTube alone, leave me a comment down below. How is the weather? I'm missing. I apologize to YouTubers.
Google, YouTube, Walmart,
but this is it. But then again, energy drink show. See how it goes, you know. Run. Leads push on. Brace power. Who knows? They all have their clip. State by state coronavirus news update. Minnesota officer charge of Floyd's death. CHAUVIN charges. ELEVAT. So that's a good thing. Looks like that, you know, what will be the charges? Could it be 5, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, you know. More like that, you know. As me, you know. The cop murdered George Floyd. Not a person to me. George Floyd is a person. But not the cop. You know, there's gonna be a cop and all of that, you know, we do. Because, like my dad said, you know, never saw such a thing, and said, enjoy it, no motion, just watching. Not a human being, but, you know, this evil person took a human being's life. Death penalty, or life in prison without parole. But the murder cops, you know, that's what they want to do that. You know. So, welcome! Fuck them. I don't know what I would do. Cop, yeah, okay, yeah. But civilians, I don't know. White House, ESPR, still in job after fucking role in protest. Nationwide protest, House, JUDITIARY, panel to hold. Please brutality here next week. That's great. That's a good idea. Right direction. Army ESPR. Reserves plan to send troops home. Posting U.S. forces outside capital. That's good. Netflix shows you probably miss that. You should watch the pictures. Madness, M-A-T-T-I-S, denounced and described him as a threat to the Constitution. Doubt about him. That's okay. I don't know what the hell. Jamie Keen says she was arrested during the protest. I like President Trump. Photo op. Facing back. That's the wrong thing, right? All lying and saying whatever. TRUDEAU, passing the left, 21. Take a pause to come this morning, Campbell. Capitalist one, CRISTOBAL makes landfall in Mexico from New Purgis. Obama steps out of as nation conference. CONFLUENCE. Who's that quietly looked at anybody? Check. The nurses wish she was doing. Coronavirus, Fauci, 100 million. potential vaccine doses. Expect the research. Judge studies kids are not big COVID-19 spreaders. Las Vegas. R-E-A-D-I-E-S to reopen. EO and three others, chicken industry execs, indicted over price fixing. Abandoned places around the world and the Erie Street Diamond. Closing times here, all the rest. Change closing to the economy. Have all of them. Yeah. Surprising facts about your future school pictures. 50 of grandma's favorite school pictures. All the countries offering INCENTIVES tourist postcard offer pictures. Foods you probably know the pictures. In charge in AUAHMAUDARBER. My partner's military career in court. Welcome. I want the death penalty. Oh, I think it was like the person who, you know, friend, you know, like that, you know, recorded phone, you know. Is it 5, 10, 20, 30, 50 years, or the same sentence. The death penalty, or life in prison without parole. SUBTLIE, signed to our head, one of us. That hurts right there. Maybe I must explain to it. That's why it's safe to return. And this is just trying to describe him as Mattis denounced trying to describe him as threat to Constitution and ADDIS. 3X Oxford's charge and poised to have murder charge ELUVATED for CHAUVIN. YESPR Bucking crap on Big Pony is a big deal. Trump said he didn't ask for protest to. Could be new before photo ops. That's part of life. Oh yeah, Jessica did a great job talking about all that. Three things you individually can learn new to get. Deal. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe, and Jessica quit notifications off. Jessica does a great job talking about, you know, protests, rioters, Congress, COVID-19, Hong Kong protests, and George Floyd's death. Yeah, and many, many more. Trump was taken to the bunker after protests were breached. T-E-M-P-O-R-A-R-Y fences. Army ESPR Reserve Plan to stay active duty troops home. T-R-U-D-A-U process 21 pause become the square in Canada. I don't know what's going on. Google News, World News, and the next slide is not that either. Boris Johnson offerings refuge sisters to 3 million Hong Kong residents as the story talk about their own mission. China may sacrifice Hong Kong to achieve its goal. Trump bans flight from China to U.S. aimed to achieve the goal of Hong Kong. Across all the fronts, China is playing the keeps. The way to defeat China is to be true to ourselves. Bill Johnson is right. We must help the other people of Hong Kong, but what if no one's going to meet me? Good film, but boy, when I have problems, I just go down there. That's for sure. Current administration to bar Chinese airlines from flying to U.S. Students coronavirus response chief. ACKNOWLEDGEF potential from POTENTIAL for employment. Philippines in U.S. military access agreement in South China detention. This is another record for daily coronavirus deaths as Middle East tensions. Now he may be the last in life with any shot at BROKERIDP. Italy reopened borders to tourists. ECONOMICALY crippling coronavirus lockdown. Family of slave autistic housing market. OTTIMISTICOVINQUIRY. Tropical storm CRISTOBAL takes aim at U.S. Gulf Coast. Renamed tropical storm gaining momentum off the Gulf of Mexico GMA. CRISTOBAL slightly strong growing risk for impact along the Gulf Coast this weekend. Tropical storm CRISTOBALCHURNS in the Bay of CAMPECHE. Tropical storm CRISTOBAL lashes Mexico Gulf Coast states likely to have impact by next week. Tracking the tropics. June 3rd, even updates. Showers possible today. Heat 79 and CRISTOBAL update. Suspect in 2007 disappeared a British girl, MADELEINE, and CAMN. Identified by his name. PRUDAU under growing pressure to condemn Trump over U.S. and U.S. Trump was asking about PRUDAU. Was asked about Trump, see how long it K-N-O-T-R-U-E-A-U. At a loss for words out on transferring over in the US. Justin T-R-U-D-A-U. They appear to be nice, but he is also extremely calculated. C-A-L-C-U-L-A-T-E-D-A-U. Will D-R-U-D-A-U. Not by pandemic to print an early election. T-R-U-D. Severe cyclones bear down on Namibia, India's coronavirus hotspot. That's a bad deal right there. Yikes. That's really yikes right there. Coronavirus patients evacuated as cyclone Nisarga make landfall near Namibia. Ooh, that's a bad deal. That's... can't get... Can't get worse than that. Powerful cyclone makes landfall near India city of Namibia. There's a lot of news, Namibia avoids burnt of cyclone that burrows into India's west coast. Cyclone Nisarga near India, Namibia in its path. Trump strains that coronavirus then spreads throughout China. Investigation China with COVID-19 information. Wuhan claims it has tested nearly entire city for coronavirus and only found 300. ASUNPTONATIC cases. China will hold information about coronavirus from WHO and the public versus in China. China's second wave coronavirus narrative goes to home. Sacrifice anger in China over death of Wuhan doctor from Canada. Wuhan tests nearly 10 million people found to have coronavirus infections. Guards break out as thousands join empty police violent protests in Paris. Paris police unleash tear gas, sirens, sparks, fire, hail, debris. Tension in Paris over the death of a black Frenchman. Latest UN body calls for action on death and pandemic. By George Floyd's death is R-E-S-O-N-A-T-I-N-G on the one. We gotta do it sometime. French police D-I-S-P-R-S-E-E on marking 2016 death of Bakken. Paris police used tear gas to D-I-S-P-R-S-E-E protest over killing a black Frenchman and then George Floyd. Empty gay viral video spurs outrage ahead of Russian R-E-F-E-R-E-N-D-U-N. Trump is common sense to invite him to G7. For three phase Russian releasing us for using nuclear weapons in conflict. How Russia benefits from American forces as well. Trump aids Putin on rejoining G7 gets a Russian concern return. Trump said it's cool. Hell, Atlanta's mayor become the face and the voice of her party and protest in Texas. They're telling the people protesting down there get a COVID test. How India's police use pandemic to boost its image, coronavirus news. What you need to know about the coronavirus right now. Coronavirus live update, India crosses 2 LAKH coronavirus cases. India now awards number 7 in coronavirus cases are locked on eases. Testing 1.2 LAKH daily. India far from peak of COVID-19. Top medical body. I think I gotta go now.
That's false. Alarm. Guess I gotta put this right here.
Well, what's it said about the...
The bait test when I can, I don't know. That's what he's saying. That's
what I'm saying. I don't know. I said all along, man. I'm here against my will. Get out against my will. I'll go catch him later. I'll go for cash when I'm gonna do this. Stay with my mom and four and I've never been one, never would be. Yeah, I was way better off in place of Illinois. I don't know. Yeah. I don't know what's going on. I jumped the gun, I guess. I guess I tried to do that once. What the fuck? I don't know how I got NBC out. Coronavirus in India is still spreading fast as world's biggest COVID-19 lockdown moves into unlocked phases. India coronavirus infection that overtakes France and criticism lockdown. Now, Libya's GMA retakes TRIPOLI airport from HAFTAR passenger forces. Yemen's aim falls short on food and health programs. Donors pledge 1.35 billion in HUMAN. ITARIANDA to war or ravage Yemen. Yemen face MACABRE tragedy as aid funding falls short by 1 billion. UN said donors have promised 1.35 billion in HUMANITARIAN. ATM and AMT. UN Saudi Arabia seeks to raise 2.41 billion for World Cup Yemen. Coronavirus form roundup. ARTHRITIAS drug name. Coronavirus fight. World Health Organization resumed coronavirus trial on MALARIA drug HYDROXYCHLOROQUINE after epidemic safety concerns. Yes, yes. Man, a lot, man. That's what happened. You missed it. What the fuck? I don't know. More U.S. police officer charged over George Floyd's death at protest, continued BBC News. 300 officer charged. So that's why George Floyd's death at the hands of police's RESON 1991. Cameras in and say George Floyd, they can't stop police brutality. Unlike Trevor No. Oh shit. Kevin, you just fell in George Floyd. Just wanted to speak about George Floyd at a virtual town hall door. Defense sector, ESPER, difference for Trump on using troops to put down protester. Virginia Governor NORTHAN to order removal of Robert E. Lee statue in Richmond. Controversial Confederate statue with its back to the north was removed in historic hometown EXANDRIA. NOTHAN to announce plans to remove Richmond's iconic statue of Robert E. Lee. The Pentagon decides to remove EXANDRIA statue early. Virginia Governor to announce removal of Robert E. Lee statue. Police killed a Republican man, Dave MCATEE, renews a familiar English name. There you go. Live White House.
Hold press briefing, NBC News.
Coronavirus anomaly updates here. What's happening Wednesday? Found mayor addressed painful unrest as protests continue in DC News now. June 7th, George Floyd protest news. Chicago George Floyd protest city reopened saying common unrest. EDITORIAL LIDACFOT calls for 90 days police reform. Can Chicago be a national model? EDITORIAL Chicago protest reopening. George Floyd's death, a painful reminder of Chicago's history of police brutality. A Florida police officer pushed a kneeling protester to the ground in a Stephen. Protests in LA, the ghosts of Ronald King and WATTS rise again. President Trump tries to register to vote in Florida using an out-of-state address. Philadelphia. Remove statue of controversial former mayor Frank RIZZO. I choose my city during the hit out and remove prophetic monuments. Bay State Boston. Recent police chief wins national praise but face local anger over shooting and transparency. U.S. in black and white. INEQUALITYN6 Dark chart. Fear storms that tore through New Jersey was a rare DERECHO. Voters elect first black mayor of Ferguson, Missouri. Two Missouri universities would draw over video appearing to mock George Floyd's death. CHARLAMAGNE. Oh God, accused by a racist legislation. Director of the Senate. Buying. Gunman weapon against Trump. Posed by an open up 11 points lead on Trump nationwide. Oh, current represent a bigger threat than average US democracy. We go by the assumption of the NFL. The real takeaway from Joe Biden's big speech. Contrary to Republican Congress, he came defeat in Iowa primary. European lawmaker who made past racist remarks, lose primary senior women projects. Controversial representative of Congress, state team leaders, IOGOP primary battle. Religious right, Alex Steve King. Speaking House for representing the history of racism, remarks, and loses primary. CUOMO apologized for criticism and NYPD response to looting. New York City on edge, George Floyd protests, more early curfew, NYPD enforcement in robots. New York City public ADOCATEJUNANE. Homes on joyful protest. CUOMO and DEBLASIO are refusing to face the line teams in New York. Chain of Andrews, CUOMO president, playing game, Goodman. Do better tonight, but NYPD has played nothing winning. Companies are saying Black Lives Matter, customers said they can do better.
Alrighty. So PlayStation 3 college football. I beat Florida State. 3 yards when Mitchell Green redemption shocking episode. But Miami beat us. Gonna fight for Miami. I beat Georgia Tech. After a kind of shutout, but you know, 7 was stupid score fumble return touchdown. I think it was 7-35, so. But Miller played with injury. He had big yards, a lot of touchdowns, paying like 2 or 3. So yeah. No interception touchdown. They had an interception passing game kind of going, so did the best thing they could do. But Florida State, 2 losses ACC, Wake Forest. But they like 16-17, 18-19, 20. So comfortable win up. So Clemens Tigers. Look like they're going to go to the ACC championship. Look like for now. They got 3 yards removed from the redemption. Again, chaos. Again. Nebraska Cornhuskers, they won. Texas versus Texas A&M Aggies were number 2. But you know, UMV Rebels, Las Vegas, they're going to win their championship. Look like Pac-10 will be, again, USC Bruins. Will Ohio State do Big Ten? Penn State and their lines there. Well, 3 Tennessee Volunteers. Yeah, they're going to win the ACC championship. Alright, so YouTube and YouTube only, leave me a comment down below what you think about coronavirus and COVID-19. Coronavirus and COVID-19. It's not a conspiracy. It's not a government lockdown. It's not fake news. It's real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. Like my dad said, you know, the crazy, the biggest thing of his life, and he said he lived a long time. He said my time, a lot of time. Well, it's real reality, not things. Joe Biden, big fucking deal. Trump, huge. Big fucking deal. And huge. It's a global pandemic.
We're literally in it together. The whole wide world, every single country, the whole United States, America, all 50 states.
For the love of God.
Oh, whoa. Yeah. Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place, follow the law, follow the rules.
Love God, YouTube, say the fuck home for the love of God. YouTube, and watch your motherfucking 20 seconds with soap. Hot soapy water.
YouTube, what do you want? Donate blood. Don't have to. Call the Red Cross and see if you can. And if you can, then. Yeah, follow their directions. That's a tell. My dad and I don't wear masks. Wear a mask. Social distancing. 6 feet apart. We'll all be the heroes, you know, Deadpool, you know, the heart, you know. And thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. The frontliners. Holy shit. God, what a joke. That's a bad saying about summertime. Sweats. And with that, you know, with that cat, that, they don't sweat. The nurses, the doctors, scientists, researchers, hospital clinics, you know, surgeons, ERs, you know how we do. Helicopter, rescue squad, ambulance, you know, 911, fire department, all law enforcement, you know, state, federal, FBI, state police, county police, local police, you know, sheriff, Dapper, CIA, all branches of military, you know, Army, Navy, Air Force, National Guard, and what, New York East Coast, and then Army ship, the Navy, the hospital ship, the doctors, and the, you know, of California. We post office, mailman, mailwoman, mail person, my dad delivered the mail, my dad's new wife, work at the office. A sports small business, thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. I'm gonna sort of done this shirt quick. You know, black shirt, black one, you know, during quarantine, back to very crafty. So YouTube is YouTube one, you're 20, it's 21 years old in Arizona. I'm the older sister to go to Gatsby, Clay County, Clay State, Illinois, Wayne County, Fairfield, Illinois. You know, just, YouTube is YouTube one, you're 21 years old, you know, get a hold of, you know, Facebook and texts and calls and stuff, but let's see what's going on, so. UPS, FedEx, we have Uber, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates, you know, Instacart workers, Amazon worker, Walmart workers, you got drugstore, pharmacy, CVS, Walgreens, we have Save-A-Lot, Kroger's, Pick Pack, and Dollar General, Dollar Green, Priceless, IJ Beers, Biolum, Big Town, Big City, FEM, Illinois, E-Birds, D-Birds, Schnucks, Aldi's, Targets, you know, that's your Walmart workers. Nurse gnomes, gotta save them. Meat plants, you know, all the makers, the factories, you know, PVC, you know, America's groceries. Hmm. We got gas stations, convenience, you know. Foreman Mac 21, Casey's, Clay City, Illinois, Casey's, Hawks, 7-Eleven, you know. Quick Trip, Pilot, Trackers, Semi, Trap Stop, you know, with them. And fast food restaurant. Okay. So, I appreciate Taco Bell, McDonald's, Burger, Subway, you know. We at Emo's Pizza and Foro DiMaggio's, Foro Mexican restaurant, you know. I'll pretend you know how we do, you know. You know, won't break the bank, you know, or hobbies. I bet get the QVC, you know, put the pants 30 seconds. Or buy one, cheap ones. Because they done it right, you know. Clean pile, dirty pile, mask, gloves, and the tables up there. But, you know, in Illinois, you can eat outside, you know, how we do, 6 feet apart, you know, mask and all the above, you know, social distance and all that good stuff. So we get, you know, Emo's Pizza, Domino's, Pizza Hut, you know, Little Caesars, Papa John's, Subway, you know, Casey's out there, you know, but then IHOP, Arby's, Wendy's, DP, Dairy Queen, Baskin Robbins, Red Robin, you know, White Castle, Chris's, Carl's Jr.'s, Hardee's, Checkers, Rallies, Red Lobster, Captain D's, Long John Silver's, you know, Cracker Barrel. I don't know if they've been closed or not. You can put them in the comment down below. PGA Fridays, Applebee's, and Jones. And Manny. Let's see. I'm still gonna get that out. Oh, there's Showtime there. I'll be back. I'm back. So, it's not like a transmitter, or, you know, the deep freezer, and air conditioner. But I had to get dive in a trash can to get peach box and bleach and a flower thing. You know, that shouldn't be, you know, take that out of trash. So sorry about that, so YouTube uses the blend. So fast food or restaurants, they protest, you know. I love you. Yeah, give them what they need. Hazard pay. Sick pay and family pay. Minimum wage. So they need masks, gloves, shields, gowns, hand soap by Florida, Illinois. And we got nurses, doctors, well, surgeons, I forgot to mention, eye doctors, ear doctors, and dentists, all, you know, teachers, education, and daycare, babysitters, you know, many, many more. But nurses, doctors, surgeons, hospital clinics, they need, you know, masks, gloves, shields, goggles, hand soap, you know, hospital beds, ventilators. Trump needed to do the Defense Act. My dad said that's what they do. Well, too. My dad said, well, that's War II and the musician. You know, my sacrifice. Like, you know, or two, the all the makers and the factories, YouTubers, who run. Keep on making masks. We got Tom Coppers up with that, you know, we're doing. Same GNC got one.
She said, fuck you. Give me rainbow candy beyond relic.
Come on now. You take that one time. Need you be to make mess? Do you rally nothing superior to come since I have to feel sad and saying, you know, don't be stupid, stupid, and the shirt. No. Come on. I'm like, for it's gonna stupid, stupid this. So. That's pretty much it, I think.
Well, other than release non-violent offenders.
No update by us. It's Phil, YouTube is YouTube Land. That's what Phil said to Calform. You know. The guy derailed a train on purpose, tried to crash a train on purpose. Because you got that, like I talk about the East Coast of New York, up in the West Coast, California, two big Navy Army ships, one the East Coast of New York, one of California East Coast, you know, happened in California, done right, then wrong, because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Why did it? Because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Saying coronavirus and COVID-19 is a conspiracy, government lockdown, and fake news. And this is Phil Demensit, there's 20 years. And I'm glad SS Phil covered his story for Snapchat videos, and I covered his story with Google News Alert. Google News. And an 18-year-old female from Texas had a coronavirus spreading coronavirus. And SS Phil showed Snapchat. She said, I have coronavirus, and I can give you coronavirus and domestic terrorists. My dad said, you know, violent offenders, you know, they have coronavirus, violent. Prison, dying right there, you know, by offenders. And if it's real show art, Kelly in prison, then I get, try to get out, not like, Bill Crosby got Weinstein and coronavirus, and you got, I guess, the doctor or whatever, but Michigan State, the College of the Olympic Female Gymnastics. So, yeah. So, what else we got? What else, right? And as it's Phil, you know, main channel, new channel, talk about prison, you know. But coronavirus and COVID-19 had to make a new video about the federal states and a million in prison, indeed. Most majority people in prison are innocent, African-American, you know, Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transgender. We have corruption, hate, you know, no DNA, you know, all that, you know, hearsay, and you know. Yeah. Mental health, shock, breakfast. My mom said, you know, life clicks, they don't really, aliens, no kind of earth, because human beings feel like human beings like shit. China. You know, the secret camps, your people, censorship, no freedom of speech, and all that, you know how you do. West Korea, you know, all the same, you know how you do, the people, and the tortured American, okay, you know. My dad is out of some village, of the enemy, and yeah, America had town battle, you know, champions, and the India damned group won. My dad said, yeah. You have like candy, you know, rich and stuff like that, you know, what is that? But you have a big area of India, you know, it's poor, welfare, poverty, homeless. And you got poor, welfare, poverty, homeless, in prison because they can't afford their body.
Oh my God! Put homeless in motels and hotels and everybody need to do that.
So what is up, everybody? What's going on? America Got Talent, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 big hours, auditions. Yeah, we do Tuesday night, NBC. Everyone, Simon, Cal, yeah, Howie Mandel, Heidi Klum, and Sophie. And if not, sorry about you, Tony Cruz, the host. YouTube, YouTube, comment down below. Got some favorites. So what do you think about it? So, or that's what I did last night. So yeah, that's what I did last night. My dad came. Mark up catch a one. I threw away on the tail. The other 10 piece honey mustard. I thought there was more. I don't know. Thought three, but she ate that yesterday. 10 piece McDonald's chicken nugget, honey. I know, whatever. So I did Subway. First time it didn't work, so I got, you know, my foot long pizza sub. You gotta go inside. I don't wanna go inside, no man. And I'll go got your one called cheese bread. She ate it, small chocolate cheddar. I got a foot long Italian urban cheese, meatball, pepper, jack cheese, toasted, jalapenos, I mean banana peppers, jalapenos, pizza sauce, and cream and sriracha, and I got one same, the other two spices, so yeah. Still good, so I guess we can put it, I guess. Watch Fuller House, I think all their lasted forever. But YouTube is YouTube, but to comment down below if you're 18, so it's only will it happen, will it go down 2 days, Friday indeed, June 5th. The final season, I thought season 3 was, but season 4, 13 reasons why Shark Sports, but with everything going on, YouTube is YouTube, you must be YouTube awesome. That's going to be crazy. It's going to be wild. So I got my DK Derek on Blizzard, large, more Blizzard, and I'll catch one guy at cake thing. Moon your coffee. I got it in the freezer. Maybe I will do that for my snack. Yeah. I put a list for my dad. He went there. No milk. And like butter bread. It's molded. The one that never been opened. So I sent the other one. But the YouTube one. Did I tell you I ate two bologna sandwiches with butter bread? No, I think I did though. So yeah. Well, we got tacos, my go get you one. She ate some tacos. Not the big ones, I think maybe the same brand. So yeah. But she, my dad said that cheese be good and we just put in there. And there's some links on the tail a bit. I guess it had this bread pin, I guess it just rested a hole in there. So you could butter, use a plastic thing. Oh yeah, as I said, I should have put through away the brown sugar. Brown sugar, I'm gonna go catch one. Well, it's gotta use it. I don't know. Weird. I made her oatmeal. She wanted sugar. The other sugar looked good. Right, that is hard. But she wanted, you know. Two package of Great Value apple cinnamon oatmeal. Her favorite is the chocolate sea salt Quaker. She loves it a long time. The brown cinnamon sugar oatmeal Great Value. So two packages, four sugars. First the milk. Pour up, you know, the sugars and milk. 2 minutes and put $3. Blue bonnet.
Come on. Legacy. Hold that TV lane.
Yonder Somerville TV Land. Here does spin off of Yonder. And speaking of that, it's this month. Is it gonna happen? Or speaking of Harry Duff, Lizzie McGuire. You know, 6, 7, 8 shows, June, here plus, you know, deal. But like, but TV Land Yonder and spinoff for Harry Duff, you did tomorrow, I gotta be awesome. Well, Lizzie McGuire, Harry Duff, the new one, here plus 6, 7, 8. Is that gonna happen in 2021 everything? Is that 18 years old? So why I got Disney Plus for Star Wars Mandalorian. I love the Star Wars movies. You know, Han Solo, Star Wars stories, Netflix, I don't know. But you got Frankie Weenie. But I did that Netflix series, you know. Oh yeah, I had to do Disney Plus, but he paid. Let's say after YouTube, Patreon, podcast, everything. Oh, we're gonna talk about a lot of that. Paranorman probably won't be on there. Nightmare Before Christmas. But, Lizzie McGuire. But we're gonna go with top 10 here. The top 10 TV shows on iTunes. 10. Our Doctor. Season 7. 9 Quiz. Season 1. 8 Normal People. 7 SCHITT plus or S Creek season 6. 6 Marvels Agent of Shield season 7. Number 5 The Legend of KORRA the complete season. Number 4 Killing Eve season 3. 3 Little Fires Everywhere season 1. 2 Rick and Morty season 4. Number 1 Below Deck MEDITERRANEAN season 5. The top 10 movies on iTunes. Number 10, Waves. 9, High Note. 8, Knives Out. I don't. I need to still watch that. 7, The Goonies. 6, Justice League Dark. APOKOLP War. Yeah, that's the second one. I'm gonna go catch one and watch it. Justice League Dark. 5, Heat. 1995. 4, Scoob, S-C-O-B, 3, Just Mercy, 2, The Invisible Man, trying to get that number 1, Son of the Hedgehog, we did, I bought that for Mungo Picture 1, there it is, before, as a sucker, as a kick ass, and a bad guy, Jim Carrey, I guess, man, good movie, man, dude. Yeah. So what up? YouTuber, YouTube land, comment down below. What do you say about what's going on? I'd be back already. With George Floyd. The protests, the riots, and everything like that. Like, sweep under the... I say my dad didn't understand what I mean. And came back because of us. Cop killed African American woman. Her home. Like that. Need the death penalty or life in prison with pro. Than you have in Georgia. African American men, two white guys, killed, death penalty, or life in prison with parole. Then you have the guy, Cord, did, you know, is it 5, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 years for him? Like that? You know, they want to give him the death penalty? Or life in prison with parole, the same, same. Yeah, that's good. Fuck them. You know, fuck all them. Then you got George Floyd, Minnesota, Minneapolis. you know, we saw the videos. You know, the cop who murdered and killed all the girls. The death of the life presented. Like the other three cops, like that. 5, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 years, or the same thing. Death row, or life in prison without parole. It's like that one person's living, you know, to me. Yeah, not a judge. But, you know, well, like me, you know, even my group casual one side, you know, yeah, you know, like me, you know, murder anywhere, you know, you get the death. You get the death penalty. Or life in prison without parole. Yeah, two cops did it. And you got two white racist son of a bitches. Because there's an African American in that, you know, right? Like, well, let's go. Because they're racist.
Okay.
Like that. You know. Most like that, I think of the 1999, I told my couple catch one, you know. I was 13 years old. So I can't do it, you know. Of a cop, you know. Shot, you know, an African American 50 times. I like them cops, and that main cop shooting, you know how we do. It didn't get nothing, I don't think. But then again, I think it happened twice. But maybe that was the newer one, maybe the other one of the deep 90s. So that happened in New York. Because the first one, the cop shot an African American 50 times. But, well, true of that, you know, of course, you don't, you know, don't, no. But, the 1999, but that's the same. I just don't understand. Because the first one, you know, I don't know, of course,